Hello, this is presentation of Prodecoder HU83 for Peugeot, Mantrax, and the other models listed on our site www.prodecoders.com. This is the tool. This is our new handle. It has a much better grip than the older one. But the procedure is quite the same. We have three main wheels, turbo wheel. Whenever you move the turbo wheel, you move the pins. Gate has two states, pushed in the safe mode of the decoder. This is when you can insert it in the lock or eject it out of the lock. Whenever the gate is open, meaning pulled out, the pins are visible, and this is the working condition of the decoder. And the last wheel, it's this one, tension wheel. With it, we give tension to the right and to the left respectively. With Prodecoder HU83 you can use two procedures, with tension only to the left and with tension once to the right, once to the left, once to the right, once to the left. I believe that the procedure with tension only to the left is quicker, but of course you may try it both ways. I'm gonna show you, of course, in a while. Now, the first thing we need to do is we need to reset the pins. This is the reset tool you're gonna find within the box. It says HU83. Please do not use any other tools or devices or anything else to reset the pins. Now, how do we reset the pins? First step, turbo wheel must go all the way to the right. Second step, the gate should be fully closed. So turbo wheel to the right, gate fully closed. In other words, you're not able to see the pins while you're resetting them. On one side you can see that we have three holes. On the other side we have four holes. They correspond to the wafers inside the lock. So with the reset tool, through the first three holes, we start pushing the pins. One, two, three, now go on the other side where we have four holes and start again. One, two, three, and four. Now I'm gonna open the gate and I want to take a look at the pins. You can see that every pin is down here. This means that they're resetted. Now on the other side, again, the pins are resetted. I'm gonna close the gate, make sure the turbo wheel is to the right, and I'm gonna eject it inside the lock. Insert it, sorry, inside the lock. Okay, this is good. Now, whenever you insert it on the wrong side, because this is no key, this is not a key, it is a tool, so it has a correct side and wrong side. Whenever you insert it and you push it here, and you see the gate slightly pops out. So insert it, push it back on the back of the turbo wheel, and you see the gate slightly. I'm gonna zoom it a little bit so that you can see it better. Push it, the gate pops out, indicating the wrong side. So what we have to do, close the gate, eject it, reverse the tool, insert it once again. This is it. I push it, nothing happens, so I'm on the correct side. Next step, we want the decoder in working mode. So what we have to do is open the gate, and you will see here the progressive graph. One, two, three. This is to remind you that you must always use progressive opening, meaning you have to do it to the first, to the second, and to the third. What do I mean? I'll show you right now. Now, as I told you in the beginning of this video, the first basic procedure is with tension only to the left. This means that you're giving tension on the tension wheel only to the left. So, medium amount of tension. Give tension, don't release it. Now grab the turbo wheel and start turning it to the first point. Return it, release the tension. And again, medium amount of tension to the first, and again, left to the first turbo wheel, return it to the right, release the tension. And again, I suggest you repeat it to the first 15-20 times, and at some point you will smoothly go to the second point. You will feel it here on the turbo wheel that there is no tension on the turbo wheel, but this will come with experience. Now I'm slightly going to the second point, and voila, this is it. I have managed to open it, you see, tension only to the left. The other procedure is once to the right, turn the turbo wheel and return it to the right, once to the left. This is the difference, but as I told you, just try it only to the left. If it's not happening, try playing around with it, once to the right, once to the left. Try playing around with the amount of tension you're giving, things like that. Okay, so how do I eject the tool? First step, slightly turn the turbo wheel to the left. Second most important step is to close nicely the gate. If the gate is not fully closed and you try to eject it out of the lock, the decoder will get stuck. So make sure it's fully closed. And the third and final step is make sure the decoder is turned, the turbo wheel is turned all the way to the right. So first step to make sure the gate is closed, and the second one that the turbo wheel is all the way to the right. Now you can easily eject it out of the lock. And now let us see the pins. You remember in the beginning of the video they were all aligned down here, resetted. Now they have taken the coat. Here on the HU83 we have 4 depths, 1, 2, 3, 4. You can read the code by comparing the bottom line of every pin with those horizontal lines here. So this is 3, 2, 2, and it's the same on the other side. Quite easy to work with, quite easy to read the code, and of course to open it. Okay, so this was the procedure for HU83. Thanks for watching this video, and good luck with the tools.